somebody's life. You can
if you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what do they expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. If I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing and the violence. Yeah, my room when you hear the sirens. No comment, leave the room in silence. That's the same boy whose mum got treated bad in the job center on Friday. Dad don't care, so he lacks the guidance. It's a shame that the streets are evil, but that's just where we grown up. Not everything was legal, but that's where we learned to be tough. Most people grind to a halt like a car with no petrol or no diesel, but we keep it moving round here, cause we're far from ordinary people.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. I see the raindrops falling again. We look up to greet the heavens. Who cares if we had harsh beginnings? We look onwards. If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary.
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Bale. Ferrari. Here's McDonald. Sandu. Schmidt. Kabul. Vandenberg. Hasemeyer. Schmidt. Bale. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Vandenberg. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Well, then it goes. It's a difficult technique. And he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Niemeyer. Winchester. Sandu. Cleared away by the defender. And finds some space here on the flanks. It's a deep cross towards the back post. It'll be a throw. Ferrari. He's got it away. Saw the ball, went for it. Kabul. Hasemeyer. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, it's a corner. Why that deflection? Short corner. Under some pressure, he's shielded it well. He's got support here. And they get it away. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. He could cross it from here. Change of direction, infield. Bale. On the move and able to cut out the pass. McDonald. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good deep cross towards the far post. And, and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Shu. Bale. Martin. Good vision. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. No doubt that's a corner. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward. But
great ball. That's a silly tackle, really. Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
He's got the technique to deal with the pre... He's pointed for the free kick. It will be a corner. Corner's taken. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Martin, Rich, Bale, and here's the shot, given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Winchester, I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Who? Martin. He went in well. Definitely a throw in there. Schmidt. Hasemeyer. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good vision here. He's in. Played in the clear. We've given it straight to the opposition.
The health goes the board.
There'll be two added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Who?
Added time.
Ferrari. Here's McDonald. The tackle go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Winchester. Cavill. Shu. In quickly. Bale. Martin. And it will be a free kick here. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Here's McDonald. Nice save to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Opportunity in a wider area. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Strong, powerful clearance. Sandu.
Let's fly!
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. It's short, the corner this time. He's aimed for the far post here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. They're cut out by the defender. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Who? His teammate's furious with him. He's given it away. Winchester. Ferrari. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Ferrari. Vandenberg. And the goalkeeper smacked that away. Dabba. Bale. Vandenberg. That's quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Well, then it goes. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Danielli. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Tried his luck.
Outstanding save. At full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
That's a corner. Corner swung in. good defensive clearance there. Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Winchester. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Ferrari. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Here's a chance. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop. Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Who? Rich. Shots on here. Gonna try his luck. It's a goal on their level. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Cavill. Niemeyer. Darba. In he goes for the challenge. Winchester. It's a great understanding here. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's...
Well, we can see it again here. I don't think we need to, really, Alan, because it was very clear to the naked eye. A very obvious offside.
Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got to have a little glance across the line and make sure that he times his run much better than that.
Bale. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. McDonald. Martin. Made the tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. But possession lost now. That's a good challenge. And 5 minutes remain. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Bale. Shoe. Kabul. Winchester. Sandu. Put into the middle. Maybe a chance. Cleared away by the defender. Niemeyer. Winchester. That's going to go right to the wire here. A wonderful chance. That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just shown us why.
Gone for the header, and we left. So we're going on into extra time here. It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. McDonald.
cynic, my harshest critic. But I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouths, but I don't feel their words. I find it hard to love because, God, I love to hurt. At least I'm consistent. They'd like to believe that I turned out to be who they wanted. A bit narcissistic. Well, tell me who isn't. Yeah, I die for attention, cause I feel alive when I got it. I got the best intentions, but I tend to them up. I never learned my lessons, no. The effort's good enough.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
See ya.
You'll be my Einstein, my new Amanda.